Blair, can't believe you talked me into coming here. All this talk about magical trains and mysterious people, pretty soon you'll be telling me you flew in the spaceship.
No, you'll see. It's real. It's true. I know it's here, Jennifer. Help me look.
Michael, I don't even know what book you're looking for.
You know, the one I told you about. It's gotta be here.
Hello, Michael. I've been expecting you. And Jennifer, I've been expecting you too.
I can't find it. Do you know where it is?
Do I know where what is?
You know, the book.
There are all types of train books here, Michael.
You know, the magical book.
Oh, that one.
Watch this.
Watch what?
What happened? I'm Tuff Tuff Puppy! Oh, hi, Michael. Woo, woo! Who's your friend?
Tuffy, it's you! And this is my friend Jennifer. She's just like me. She wants to know all about trains.
Well, you came to the right place, because I know all about trains. I come from a long line of trains. I know about mule trains, wagon trains, pack trains, how to train your dog, and even toy trains.
Good, Tuffy. But we want to see real trains.
Yes, big trains. Trains that move things, and trains that move people.
Oh, those kinds of trains. In that case, all aboard, all aboard. All aboard the Tuffy Express!
Whoa! Where are we?
This is my home, a real railroad museum. This is where I can be me. Tuff, choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo. And this is where our adventure really begins.
Wait for us, Tuffy!
Trains carry passengers and all kinds of freight. Toys, clothing, groceries, automobiles, appliances, just about everything we need. So let's meet the train.
I'm a high-speed train on the railroad track. I'm long and sleek with the trolley on the back. It's old, it's wet, it's wise and bold. That's what a fast train does.
Most electric trains get their power from overhead cables. Electric trains are quieter and cleaner.
I'm an old train on the railroad track, with the engine in the front and the caboose in the back. We blow the whistle for the kids because that's what an old train does. Damn, damn it! Now that's a real train whistle.
We are the trains on the railroad track. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Underground railways feed people around big cities and use electricity for power.
I'm a brand new train on the railroad track. I'm big and shiny from front to back. I have computers that help me run.
That makes the new train fun.
Wow, look at this big train. I'm a big freight train. cars which carry over 200 containers. That's a lot of freight.
I'm a diesel electric train on the railroad track. I'm up front with the cars in the back. I make the train go fast because that's what a diesel electric train does.
We are the trains on the railroad track. Woo, woo, choo, 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 choo. If you wait to work, we'll wait right back. We are the trains on the track.
I'm the passenger train on the railroad track, with people in front and people in the back. I carry them from town to town because that's what a passenger train does.
Huge numbers of passengers travel on railroads every day, and it's a great way to see the sights.
I'm a locomotive on the railroad track. Smokestack in front and a whistle in the back. I go choo, 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 choo. That's because that's what a locomotive does. It most certainly does.
We are the trains on the railroad track. Woo, woo, choo, 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 choo. If you wait to watch, we'll wave right back. We are the trains on the track. We are the trains on the track.
Goodbye, children.
We are the trains on the track.
Meet my cousin, Charlie Caboose.
Nice to meet you, Cousin Charlie. Can we come on board?
Sure, go aboard. Cousin Charlie won't mind. He really likes kids. Kids always love the big red caboose at the back of the train. Whoa, whoa! Look, I see another train coming.
I don't see any other train. Tuffy, what train?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Why? It's the most important train of all. It's the kid train.
Let's make a train on the railroad track. With kids in the front and kids in the back. Couple your hands together as one. Let's make our kids train fun.
Come on.
Kids in the front, the woo-hoo-hoo. Kids in the middle, the choo-choo-choo. Kids in the back.
Locomotive. Johnny, will you do it?
But how? I don't know how.
Like this.
All you have to do is dream. All you have to do is dream. All you have to do is dream.
I can dream. I can dream. I'm a railroad train. I can see with my big foot light. I can pull any freight train 1 mile long. I can cross any bridge in sight. I can dream, I can dream, I'm a railroad train. I can climb any mountainside. In the snow, in the rain, in the middle of the night, I can get you there on time. Follow me.
Let's ride the kid train across the land. Let's blow the whistle with the other hand. Woo, 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 hear the whistle blow. Let's make the kid train go.
Come on.
Kids in the front go, woo, woo, woo. Kids in the middle go, choo, choo, choo. Kids in the back go, clickety-clack. We're a kid train on the track.
Pick it up.
Let's ride the kid train across the land. Let's run the whistle with the other hand. Woo, 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 hear the whistle blow. Let's make the kid train go. Kids in the front go, woo, woo, woo. Kids in the middle go, choo, choo, choo. Kids in the back go, clickety-clack. We're a kid train on the track.
We're coming to the station.
All aboard the kid train. All aboard the kid train.
Why do you want to stop the train, Tuffy?
Choo 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 choo. Ooh! Oh, I want you to meet my great uncle Stanley. He's a real steam engine. Michael, Jennifer, this is Uncle Stanley. They are fixing him up to look and run like brand new. He's a classic old train. He doesn't look like much now, but boy, does he have stories to tell.
When I was a steam train 10 cars long, I went north, south, east, and west. I explored a country wilderness. Boy, those times were the best.
Well, these whippersnapper trains, they all go so fast down the railroad tracks they fly. But how can they see anything when they pass the country by?
When I was a locomotive 20 cars long, I carried the pioneers. I helped build a country young and strong, and that took a couple of years.
Now the young trains all carry passengers to work in the city every day. And they take them all home when the work is all done. That's no adventure, I say.
I helped build the cities and factories. I carried everything in sight. The one thing that made it possible was my unbelievable might. I treasure all the moments. The memories never fade.
Oh no,
I'm glad that I'm a grown-up train.
Freight trains carry stuff to the stores, and I guess they do their work all right. But they'll never get to do the things that I did, like build a country overnight.
I've done my job, and now I'm done. I tell all the boys and girls, I love to spend my time with kids. They're my friends in a beautiful world.
I can see why you're proud to be a train.
Me too, Tuffy.
And I'm proud to be Michael.
And I'm proud to be Jennifer.
But if I were a train, I'd be just like you.
Hungry, we go to
everyone.
The people there working on the train.
Our headlights shining in the dark of night.
With the people there working on the train.
There's the engineer, the train engineer. He blows the whistle when he drives the train. He makes it go fast, he makes it go slow.
What's that sound?
That's what I'm trying to say. It's 1 o'clock. It's time for me to cha-cha-cha. Or should I say choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo back home?
1 o'clock? We've got to get back to school.
Come on, kids. I'll take you back. I'm tough, 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 tough.
I had a great time, Tuffy. Can I come back again?
Me too, Tuffy, me too.
I want you to, I want you to. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go.
Thanks for another great train adventure.
Me too. Hey, didn't I wave goodbye to you? Weren't you on the train? How'd you do that? 2 places at once.
Well, time to go.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye-bye.
See you later.
Michael, this was a great adventure.
Yeah. Each time I come, the adventure gets better.
I just wish Tuffy could come back to school with us.
Yeah, me too.
Trains are always fun to watch, but always wave and watch from a distance, and never play on or around railroad tracks. If you want to see more great trains, visit us here at the San Diego Railroad Museum. You'll see all kinds of trains, and we'll take you for a ride on this great old train. See you soon.